Oke,
Assalamualaikum
Kofi.
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is
Waalaikumsalam.
Lakona Adi from TI 4H and this is my friend Ramadhani also from TI 4H. We are going to having presentation about my personality. We do it with mind maps. And my friend Rehan will tell us about the skills and my weakness. Let's go, Rehan.
Okay, the first, the strength. Dimas has four skill or strength. There are user interface, history culture, public speaking, and the illustration. The user interface, he is able to create simple mobile UI in Flutter. And history culture, he is also interested in history culture from any part of the world. And then public speaking, he is excellent at public speaking and able to coordinate team, reach the goals. And last, the illustration. He recently managed to draw character illustration. And next, the weakness. Dimas has for weakness, the first backend, learn Flutter and Unity. The backend, he is not very good at any backend technology. The Flutter, he is could be better at Flutter than just creating simple UI, such as get data from API, etc. And then the learn, he would like to able to learn and know at least one of any backend technology. And last, Unity. He is reasonably good at game programming basics in Unity. Next.
The next is all about positive characteristics and my negative characteristics. We go first in positive. There are four positive characteristics from me. The first one is responsible, that I'm always responsible for any duty that given to me. The second one, positive vibes. I try to always smile and share positive vibes to everyone. And the third one is friendly. I'm trying to be friendly to all people. And last one, cooperative. That I try to be cooperative when work with other people. And let's go to the negative characteristic. There are also four negative characteristics for me. The first one is reckless. I can sometimes be reckless. Maybe for the example, I forgot all my assignment and didn't make it. Second one, forgot. Occasionally, I forgot to finish my assignment. The third one is lazy. I can sometimes be lazy all the time. And the last one, delaying work. Frequently delaying work, such as delaying to do a task. Such as same as lazy and forgot, also reckless. Okay, thank you. That's all from us.
Thank you. Stop recording.